Kingston, Jamaica well-known crime fighter and retired senior superintendent of police Delroy Hewitt has died. Information reaching Jamaica Daily is that he passed away on Sunday morning. The cause of death has not yet been revealed. News of Hewitt's death comes on the heels of the passing of former Assistant Commissioner of Police Donald Duke Pusey, who died a week ago after battling illness. Remember to like, share, and subscribe for daily news update, JAMAICA Daily.